But one thing, God made me some promises, and I expect God to do them in 2010. But you know one thing that stood in my way last year? I allowed the enemy to tell me different things. And when I was listening, I should have been reminding him of his faith. So the next time the enemy tells you something, you go to the Word, because you have a promise in the Word that tells you no weapon that's formed against you, it won't prosper, it won't work, it can't kill you, even if it's formed. The devil is already defeated, and he's under your feet. So this year, when the enemy tells you something, I want you to tell him this. I'm free. 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 I'm free this morning because God has allowed me to experience the greatest gift through the one and only Bishop Charles Edward Blake. I'm excited this morning to celebrate his birthday. Because listen, I don't know about you, but I recognize that when God gives a great gift, it's not just for me to pat him on his back, but it's for me to celebrate the Almighty God. Because I realize he gave me something greater than I could ever understand. And this morning, I don't know if you all realize who God has given us. We have one of the most integral men of God. We have one of the best men that you don't have to question what he's doing, where he is. You don't even have to wonder if he loves you. That's just real talk. Amen. But I celebrate the fact this morning that God loved me so much that he gave me the greatest pastor on the face of this earth that covers me, that loves me, and that prays for me. So this morning I want you to tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, I need you to help me bless God this morning. Because we're celebrating a great gift. We're celebrating an awesome gift. And this morning we're going to speak life back into this gift that God has given us. And tell them like this, tell them, say, I see you in the future and you look much better than you look right now. Say,
I see you in the future and you look more precious than silver or gold. And the blood that set me free, it was pain from sin. Thank you.
praise the Lord, everybody. Oh, you can do better than that. Praise the Lord, everybody. Will you do me a favor this morning? And will you look at a neighbor and tell him, say, neighbor, I've had many wonderful things to happen, but Jesus is the best thing that ever happened to me. If you believe that, I dare you to jump on your feet this morning and come on and celebrate with us as we praise and honor our King this morning.
Speak on by yourself and encourage yourself in the Lord. was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquities, and surely he bore. Let the healing streams flow down. Let the healing streams flow down. Lord, your people wait for a touch from you. Let your healing streams flow down. Rise and be healed in the name of Jesus. Let faith arise in your soul. Rise and be healed in the name of Jesus, for he will touch you and make you whole, and you won't leave here like you came, in Jesus' name. Bound, oppressed, afflicted, sick or lame, for the Spirit of the Lord is still the same. You won't leave here like you came, in Jesus' name. May I encourage you again? That you won't leave here like you came, in Jesus' name. Whether the situation be bound, oppressed, afflicted, sick or lame, oh, the Spirit of the Lord, it's still the same.
We can. Let the King of Glory fill this place.
Let the King of Glory fill this place.
Yeah. you. But sometimes the enemy of he gets a little upset when I give him praise. But I realize in the scripture where he told me that no weapon formed against me is gonna prosper. So I'm gonna praise him even more tonight. But I want you to help us declare tonight that no weapon formed will prosper. No weapon formed against me shall prosper.
No weapon.
I'm right.
faced a mountain that I never faced before. That's why I'm calling on you, Lord. I know it's been a while, but Lord, please hear my prayer. I need you like I never have before. Sometimes it takes a mountain. Sometimes a troubled sea. And sometimes it takes a desert to get a hold of me. Your love is so much stronger than whatever troubles me. Sometimes it takes a mountain to trust you and believe. Oh, forgive me, Jesus. I thought I could control whatever life would throw my way. But this I will admit has brought me to my knees. I need you, Lord, and I'm not ashamed.
It takes a mountain,
and sometimes
I'll never leave you.
Yes, sing, Markita.
Never forsake you. No matter what you're going through, I have good news for you. I'll be with you always. I'll never leave you. Never forsake you. No matter what you're going through, I have good news for you. I'll be with you always.
I'll never leave.
Anybody know that that's the promise that the Lord has given to us? But he would be with us always, even to the end of the world. So we thank him for the promise.
Never will I forsake you.
Never will I forsake you.
So no matter what you're going through.
soul sweep over my soul sweet spirit sweep over my soul my joy is complete as I kneel at his feet sweet spirit sweep over my soul I need the all I need thee every hour I need thee oh bless me now my Savior, for I come to, I come to thee and say, have thine own way, Lord, have thine own way, thou I am the clay, so mold me and make me after thy will. While I am waiting, Lord, I'm here yielded and and I just want to take a little time right now and thank you, Lord, for all you've done for me. For me, and I can't help but say thank you, Lord. Oh, I thank you, Lord. I appreciate your goodness and so good.
as we receive the word, we say, yes, Lord. However you move today, we tell you, yes, Lord. Come on, Zion, all over the building, lift it up and tell him, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. We say it.
together, everybody. If you would just take your... Please be seated. Lord, have mercy.
One, two. Hallelujah. 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 Oh, look over at somebody and tell them now would be a good time to get healed. Now would be a good time to get your miracle. Now would be a good time.